All right, so we made it to Cairo, Egypt. It's been beautiful since we've been here. We've been having a good time, a chill time. We ended up having to cancel the show. So much going on, of course, in the world right now. Very close to here. But, you know, we're at a different time with the project now. I'm kind of doing a six-month process in like 30 days. So now I'm in the process of things I've written, seeing what really is gonna work, what I'm putting all of that together. So Egypt kind of came at a perfect time where, you know, we're just taking the time to process all that we've been doing since we've been in Africa. So yeah, I'm enjoying it right here on the Nile River. I mean, it's beautiful, man. DJ in Africa.